SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off Speak Screen on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone has a feature called Speak Screen, where you can swipe down from the top of the screen with two fingers, and your iPhone is just going to say whatever's on your screen. Part of this Speak Screen feature is something called the Speech Controller, which is indicated by this little arrow that can be on the top left side of the screen. If you tap that, then it's going to expand the controller, which has all these different buttons on it. But if you aren't using the Speak Screen option or this controller, then you can disable it by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Accessibility option, and then you can choose the Spoken Content option in the top section of the screen. If you just want to turn off the controller, then you can tap the Speech Controller button and turn off the Show Controller option. Or if you'd like to turn off the Speak Screen setting entirely, then you can tap the button to the right of Speak Screen, and that's going to turn it off. Additionally, if the Speak Selection option was enabled, then you could turn that off here as well.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.